Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 3 of Let's Play Yu-Gi-Oh! Worldwide Edition Stairway to the Destined Duel, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Okay, part 1 I had 1 win, and part 2 I had 3 losses. If I go by this kind of pattern, I should have multiple wins here. Let's give it a shot. Yo-ho-ho! It looks like I, Weevil Underwood, have found another victim to fall before my insect deck! Oh great, now I gotta take on White Bug Urkel. Oh, that's gonna be great. Hopefully, it goes much better than it did the last 3 duels. Right now, I have a 1-3 record. That's not acceptable at all. I think I'll summon Gazelle, King of Mythical Beasts, and attack that face-down monster. Oh, it was a Nightmare Scorpion. No big deal. Alright then, I'll place this card face-down. Your move. That's all. In that case, I'll bring in my Beaver Warrior. Actually, I think I'll... Yeah, I will summon in attack mode. I'll go for it. I'll use Gazelle to attack that monster. Ooh, Man-Eater Bug. I'd attack my strongest monster, but it did leave him wide open. Huh? No big deal, no big deal. We'll get through it. Another face down monster. He's really laying a lot of them down. Mitchell Space Typhoon on that. What was that trap? That was a magic jammer. Actually, that was quite acceptable. I'll use Silver Fang. Decided to bring you back. Morphing Jar number 2, that's great. That's not gonna help my cause. But it might. Beaver Warrior, a Dark Magician Girl's gun. But at least he didn't have to bring in any monsters, and I got a Monster Reborn to help out. I'll save that for later, though. That's all. Looks like Weevil's not having a lot of luck here. I'll end up destroying my own monster, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I'll use Dark Hole. Wait... Yeah, I think I will use Dark Hole. I think this was the right choice, so now I'll use Monster Reborn. Bring back my Dark Magician Girl. Oh wait, it's up here. There we go. Now I'll attack you directly. I better start getting some more wins so I can have more options for my deck. I refuse to use passwords to get more cards. I'll just construct my deck the old-fashioned way. Graceful Charity, come on, what you got for me? Multiply, get rid of it. Okay, I would get rid of Buster Blader, but my Monster Reborn's gone. So I'll keep you. Dispel will have to go. So, I will summon my giant rat to the field. I'll use giant rat to attack that face down monster. Better not be another man-eater bug. Oh, it was a needle worm. I'll check what 5 cards got into the graveyard now. Let's see what's gone. Guy of the Fierce Knight, Burphomet, Dark Magic Ritual, Change of Heart, Backup Soldier. Oh, Backup Soldier would have been the card I needed after a Needle Worm. Ugh, looks like he's got a bad hand there. Good for me! I'll summon Giant Soldier of Stone to the field. giant rat to attack that monster. Oh good, it was a water omatix. Which is very weird because Weevil has an insect deck and water omatix is not an insect at all. But I win! I finally snapped my losing streak! There. Yo! I don't believe it! I'm not supposed to lose with my all-powerful insect deck! Minus one insect. Okay, what am I gonna go with this time? Go with Launcher Spider deck. Tremendous Fire. Nah. Block Attack. Maybe. Saggy the Dark Clown. No. Rabbit Horseman. That's not gonna help. And neither is Giganto. So, I got more cards that are not gonna help me. I think I'll go east more. East some more. Go this way. Bakura, the vessel is withdrawn. I don't think you'll come forward this time as it falls short of what's required for this match. If you think you're ready, let's duel. Okay, Yami Bakura it is, and I'll go first. Man, I pretty much got a hand that requires me to go second to be put to good use. Okay, yeah, I think we'll go a Mystical Elf face down. Slate Warrior! Ooh. You're not going to attack! Lame. Well, in that case, I will destroy you with Fisher. There, problem solved. Looks like I got an even better idea. There, perfect setup. Now my summon skull's out. Jump to an early start. At least I got a Celtic Guardian to bring in and a Penguin Soldier. Graceful Charity. Ooh, two face down cards. That ain't good. Definitely not good. Giant Trunade it is. There, now they're out of the way. Celtic Guardian. Just to play it on the safe side, I'm gonna let Summon Skull attack that monster. Could have high defense points. Yep, good idea. Then again, that brings my Summon Skull back. At least I did get a direct hit in, thanks to my Celtic Guardian. Alright, end my turn. Oh, Mystical Space Typhoon. Nah, I'll let you get rid of it. It would have been gone anyway. Thanks for giving me two cards! Multiply, I think I'm gonna have to get rid of, because it's not doing me any favors. I practically need a Karibo for that, and I don't really use mine. Yeah, I'm gonna set you down. Another Wall of Illusion. You would attack with that card, wouldn't ya? Oh yes, I will return those monsters to your hand. That would've been useful. Now I have no monsters to bring out. Well, he'll likely bring in Bistro Butcher first. Yep, I thought so. It will give me two more cards to work with. Ooh! I like this! This could be a perfect setup. In that case, I'll use Dark Hole. Get rid of that. Then, I will use Polymerization, so I can bring in Chimera the Flying Mythical Beast. It'll require Gazelle and Baphomet. Fuse them together. There! Brought in my fusion monster for the first time. Then again, Better off with Summon Skull. He has more attack points. But at least that was a special summon for me to use. There, one more direct attack, he's finished. Just need to get it. But he's got a wall of illusion, too. And that's likely it, right there. If I had one more card to use, I'm probably gonna have to, like, wait this turn. I just needed another monster to bring out. And now that won't help me much. If I can get Change of Heart, that'll be perfect. But I can attack that monster. Likely Wall of Illusion was up first. Ah, that was a Magician of Faith. Ooh, Graceful Charity. That's not gonna be good. I'll probably get a really good card now. I figured he'd use that. No, no, I'm gonna let you hold on to that. Ooh, Gravekeeper's Servant. That's not gonna be good. Now, each time I attack, I lose a card from the top of my deck. Well, it's not gonna do much. But I'm gonna summon Yaiba Robo. Let's see what monster there passes the smell test. I lose a card, but I got no choice. And that was a Bistro Butcher. So the monster isn't destroyed. What monster do I lose? Oh, Giant Soldier of Stone. I could have used that. I got no choice. I'll have to destroy that Wall of Illusion. At least it's gone, and I got Yaiba Robo there. Okay, your move. Ghoul with an appetite. I'll use Spellbinding Circle on that ghoul. I figured you'd do that. There's two more cards I can use. Then again, I can't really do much with them. I'm gonna really have to change these decks. I mean, do I really need Guy of the Fierce Knight if I got two Dark Magicians and a Buster Blader? I definitely don't need those. That's just adding up to too much high-powered monsters. In my turn, and I'll discard Gaia. I'm gonna need a lot more luck now. Even though I got the lead, I can still lose. Here we go. I use Dispel. You better not have a Magic Jammer. Good. Prevents my cards from being gone. I still have no means to protect myself. Those are the only two monsters he's got to use at his disposal. Wait a minute, Giant Rat! I could use you! It's not like any other monster is gonna help. Wait, you're a fiend. I'm definitely gonna use Yami. I'll just set you down. And you, so I don't have to discard a card. Okay, now I can special summon a monster. It's not a lot, but it'll have to do. There, he had to discard one. How many cards do I have left in my deck? Oh, 11 cards. Oof, I better be fast. What can I use? Oh, of course, Summon Skull. There we go, now things are starting to pick up. I won't be winning if I destroy Ghoul with an Appetite, so I'll have to destroy Bistro Butcher. There, that's really gonna help out. Your move. Another one of those. Axe of Despair now. Oh my god. Black Pendant. Oh my god, look at this. Your goal with an Appetite has, what, 4,600 attack points. Dear god. And you can't even attack with it because of Spellbinder's Circle, you idiot. But he just practically has a damn good barrier now. And I can't crack it. If he destroys that Spellbinder Circle, I'm screwed. And I lose a card anyway because of this. Great Bill. If I can get a change of hearts, I don't know if I still have one in my deck. I can practically win. Wait, let me check my graveyard. Change of heart. Oh, it's in the graveyard. Oh, there goes my chances. Oh, that's just peachy. End my turn. And I'll get rid of that Dark Magician to power up Dark Magician Girl. Do you really need that many equip cards on one monster? Just get done with it. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Unless it does have a monster out. 1,800 attack points. How many dragons are in that graveyard? Probably none. Nope, there's none. It's probably not gonna be enough, though. I'll set this face down. And then I'll just set you down. Your move. Does have a Legion out with 1,800 attack points. Wait a minute. This might come out to help me. I think he got himself screwed. Now that he has all his monsters in Heavy Rush ready to attack me, he's brought out monsters that are weaker and thus can be crushed. So, with that in mind, let's see, what would be better to use? 1,000. I could practically win it with Summon Skull alone. I think that's what I'm gonna do. He just screwed himself over. He might have had a chance. Ha ha! That's two wins. Don't start thinking you're superior because you won. You would be in serious error if you think the same tactics will work in our next duel. The next victory will be mine. We'll see. But I'm in no mood to take you on yet. Go with a Harpy deck. Armored Lizard, maybe. Harvey Lady Scissors can't really use. Yeah, I'm just not getting many good decks at all. As far as Guy of the Fierce Knight goes, you are going in the trunk. Armored Lizard, even though you're not that great, you're going in. At least I got 100 dueling points. Okay, nobody I know here, Weevil's over here, Bakura's over here with some unknown, and an unknown here. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video. Next part, I'll keep dueling. See ya.